Once again, we're in downtown Winter Park, this time for R453. Short R53. That's Q453 from the S line running from Waycross to Miami. They're rerouted on the A line today due to track work over on the S line. They're running down track 2, which is solid welded rail, because further down the line, Florida Central is returning north from Taft on their daily interchange run. This is Dennis in Winter Park.